So welcome back to more Gears of War. Let's get a move on. Alright, hold on. I'm in need of ammo before we go anywhere. I can't go back. Oh, come on, man. Really? You gonna do me like that? So I guess we should be, you know, following you. I'm gonna run out of roadie run juice. Yep, there it is. Why are you two so far behind? Something tells me that just looks like it hurts.
Whoa.
You know?
Look at all that juice.
Hey, Marcus. How much do you think all that emulsion's worth?
I don't think I can count that high.
Jesus. Torque bow. No thank you. I'll pass. I never really liked that thing. But I do remember that they get some, and it's the most annoying thing.
Finally.
Oh, I
there
remember
it is.
This.
Okay, here's a
plan. I had so much trouble with this.
We're going straight in. Cole, Baird, you two flank right and provide support. Above all, protect that resonator. You got it?
Got it.
You hear that? What the hell's that sound?
It's just the wind.
Yeah, uh-huh. Right. When's the last time the wind said hostiles to you?
Yep.
Those aren't drones.
Oh, shit. Looks like they upgraded.
They're on guard.
You think they know what we're doing?
Well, we're not here to sell cookies. So they know something's up. Let's clear that station.
Humans? It whispered humans to me. Or at me. That's not good. Owie. See what I mean?
Come get
Jesus. I'm good. I don't need any. See what I mean? And if you're already low on health and they hit you with that, it's over. Go down.
Nice.
Oh, it had one too, and it was about to rev up on me, man. That was... Woo! I dodged a bullet. Or dodged a chainsaw, if you will, you know? I remember it took me so long to get through this. Yep, that right there. I'm gonna need you to stop all of that. Are we good? shit. It's time to go. Make it quick. Move it, people. Move it, move it, move it, move it, move it. Let's go. Is this something I'm supposed to? Oh, elevator button. That's probably why. Elevator button. There you are. That's something I have to do on my end. Ain't this about a bitch?
Bear, let's go!
Man, what a headache.
Control, this is Delta. We're clear. Resonator has been detonated.
Did it, Marcus? Stand by. King Ravens are en route.
So are we going back to base?
I guess so.
Good, because I'm done.
Food, man. Hot food. All day long.
Delta! Bad news. It didn't work.
What do you mean, it didn't work?
Baird, let's go!
How am I hungry again? I just ate before I started my recording session. What?
We'll use this instead.
I'll use it to smash your teeth in. How about that?
Shut up and look at it. Look, those are locust tunnels, Fenix. You know I'm right.
Where did you find that?
It popped on screen when I hacked in. The files were there.
Fenix, when did you hack into this?
Anya, are you seeing this?
Affirmative. And Private Baird is correct. That geobot is showing more tunnel data than the Resonator.
Oh, this is bullshit.
Give me a zero point on that data.
Sir, well, it came from East Barricade Academy. From his father's house, specifically.
Whose father?
Sergeant Fenix, sir.
You think you can still find your way back home, Fenix?
Yes, sir.
Reroute those choppers, Lieutenant. They're taking Delta to EBA.
That wasn't too bad. I mean, he's just got a broken neck. He It's not like he crushed his skull while he was still alive or something. Or punched a hole through, you know.
Sorry, you're not my type. Radar echoes ahead. Yeah, command wants us to get this shit locked down ASAP so we can move to new location.
Oh shit! Nemesis, hang on! Can't shake him! Come on, take him down!
That's how hot. Hey, Jesus.
We need to secure this courtyard. Move out.
At least I don't have to deal with a bunch of those stupid wrenches anymore. Jesus. It's hard to focus on shooting when I'm so hungry. Got him. Go ahead, Beard. I mean, Cole, do you think? It's a friendly, it better be. Oh no! Yeah. Keep it together, Cole. That's a sniper. Damn it, let me go get Cole.
You're good to go.
Up on your feet, man. Ah ha 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 ha! Ow! Jesus. Where's Mr. Torquebo at? How did he snipe me with that thing? Where is he at?
Bring it!
I'm going in. I need this ammo. They didn't do shit. They didn't give me a thing. What the hell? I'll take this. Thank you. He's over here. Come here, you big little bitch. You hit me one too many times. Uh-huh. Armor won't protect you from that.
Incoming!
Again?
Boomer!
Boomer! Jesus. Another boomer? In the window. Really? Oh, never mind. So where to now? I'm gonna assume through here. Yeah, that seems about right.
Form up! Control, this is Delta. Confirming 6-4 report. First drop zone aborted. We are at East Barricade. I repeat, East Barricade. Over.
Copy that, Delta. Be advised, there are survivors at 2-5's crash site.
Then that's our first stop. What's the situation on the ground?
You have two options, Delta. You can take the street, or move through those buildings ahead of you.
I'm going for the buildings.
We'll take both. Baird, you're with me. Cole, Dom, take the street. We'll cover you.
It's a little too close for comfort in here. I don't like it. I do not like it. What?
Enemy spotted.
You guys deal with what you're dealing with.
Marcus, we could use some support.
Oh, you could? Hold on. How's that for support? What is this, a sniper? Let me.
I'll take that.
This thing has some ugly textures. I remember it looking a lot better. What happened?
Oh, shit. Come on! Lock and load.
Ow. Where did he go?
Nice!
Now that was a reason to split up.
Give me my Nasher back. Whoa! No. Come on!
Hammer of Dawn is online.
Oh yeah!
Convenient Hammer of Dawn is convenient. Jesus, that took half his body off.
Come on!
Jesus, goddamn Hammer of Dawn. Where's it at?
Sweet.
How did I make you feel?
I can't see it!
That's okay, because I can't. Already done. Come on, Nasher, back.
What was that?
Wait a minute, I could be using the Hammer of Dawn in general. Hold on. Where did I put it? Oh no. It's down there! Oh, damn it! Stupid, Tyrion. Stupid!
Got it.
I can't hit him from in there. Mm-hmm. Owie! Use the stupid... God, this thing is useless. Give me my Nasher back. The charge up time just is not worth it.
Good to go.
Alright, let's get down there. Or not. I don't see any tangos. Yes, I do. Never mind. Who?
Marcus, we've got a problem at Triple C. Door secured from above.
Sit tight, Dom. We're almost there.
Hammer of Dawn is offline.
That's fine. Go. All day, I really could. I never get tired of that.
What's up, bitches?
Mr. Snipey's new over here. Not today, you won't, sir. It's a long shot. Oh, I can get down here now, right?
Nice.
No? No? Where's Beard? What the fuck have you been doing? Man! I'm so sick of Beard. I've been over here hard at work. Beard's just over there taking a 15.
Got him.
What?
Oh yeah.
You need to head nowhere. Hi there. Okay, we're good. I am so hungry. So unbelievably hungry. But I'm on the die. Oh!
Dom, we're pinned down. You should have position. Over.
Got it. On our way.
Yep, we're pinned.
Thanks for the assist.
You know it. That's why we're here.
Brad, how did you... How did you teleport over there? Propane tank. Oh, that propane tank. Let's move.
Not going anywhere yet. All right. Dom and I will go ahead, clear the way. You catch up when you can. Control, this is Delta 1. Delta 2 is caring for wounded and flagging for pickup. Is the conservatory clear?
As far as I can tell, Delta 1.
Then that's our route.
Bad to worse. Let's go this way. Is the place? we be going? Yeah, this is the place. Or not.
Shit. Jack, rip this door.
And that usually spells trouble, so I'm gonna hit... I'm gonna... stand by right here.
Well, you know what that means.
Yeah, I know what that means. Take cover.
I like how the game is very self-aware. Wrong spot to take cover in. Yep, here they come.
Oh yeah.
This might be a better position to, so I can catch them as they come in. Come on. Fuck off of me.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
It's funny how good this game is.
One dead grub.
Over 10 years later, you know? It doesn't feel outdated. And that's one thing I know. Like, people can say old games are as good as they want to, but a lot of times they feel outdated. I mean, there's no getting around that. Objectively, things, they get primitive. They get old.
Scratch one,
but this game's formula is so basic yet so good that, you know.
Jack, get that door open now. Control, tell me those satellites are ready.
Affirmative.
Well then, okay. Let's drop the hammer.
We don't have any hammers. Uh-oh.
Out.
Quick, while they're reloading. Alright, we're good. I am now out of grenades.
Nice. Now what?
Baird.
Situation's foobar here. Hostiles everywhere. We're getting the hell out.
Roger that. Watch your ass. We'll see you at the house.
This date just won't end.
Yeah, at least in prison they gave me 3 aughts and a cot.
Yeah, one slight problem. Do they know where his house is?
What's that? Shh, quiet.
No, seriously, what was that? He said 3 aughts and a cot. Hammer of Dawn. Well, I have a feeling this is gonna come in handy very soon. Something about this doesn't feel right. What was that? Oh my.
Try to get around.
There's no getting around that quietly. It's time to go. God.
We can't make it. We need to use the hammer.
We don't have one.
Anya, Berserker, Satellite.
Affirmative.
sky.
So what do we do?
You're running out of time.
No. Wrong gun. I like how she's just ignoring Dom. Where should we head then? That was hella awkward, but it worked. Cover is working against me. Okay. Where's my Nasher? Nasher, come back.
How about we never do that again?
Yeah, that works for me.
Woo! Ow. Let me guess. Now conveniently, the foliage isn't too bad. Good shit, let's go. Jesus. Sometimes the way they slam their backs in the cover, it's a bit extreme. Proceed toward the Phoenix estate. Oh, okay.
Hustle!
That's not gonna work. We're gonna have to flank it.
Wretches!
I see him. I'm going for it. That didn't help. Come on, man. Going. No, wrong way, Marcus. I got too much going on. Please stop that. No, you don't. Dom, are you good? Let me come give you a little pick-me-up. Or not.
Don't mind if I
do. No. Give me my Lancer back. Are you fucking kidding? Where's my Lancer? I can't believe I just picked this garbage up. Where is my Lancer? This is unbelievable.
Who's next?
Now I'm stuck with it. Where's my lantern? Give it back. I can't believe I picked this garbage up. I want my lantern. Ugh. Looks like I'm gonna be rolling pistol for a while. Not very helpful. Really? Really don't. Get back in the fight, bro.
Come on. I'll take those.
This thing is garbage. Hot garbage, that's what it is. Give me my lantern back. Oh.
Nice. Boomer, take it out.
Shit.
Where's it at?
I'm out. Groundwalker.
Oh no.
Shit.
I want my lantern back so bad. I can't believe I picked up this garbage. Completely on accident.
Shit.
Alright, so what now? There's Dom, but that's not where we need to be. Oh, this door right here. That makes a lot of sense. Ambush.
You're a tank. I'm right with you.
Where they at? I got one too, head up here.
Ah, damn! Sight my blind.
Ooh.
I'm out.
Don't you guys think you're being a bit heavy-handed? Heavy-handed with these.
They're coming fresh.
With these boomers.
Oh, yeah. Ah, come
I think you're being a bit heavy-handed with all these boomers. Jesus, man. I really need my Lancer back. Watch yourself, Marcus. So I'm in a bit of a predicament here. See if I can get myself out.
Come get me.
My goddamn Lancer. I can't believe I picked up this garbage, man. Come on. Ugh.
Ah, damn.
Next time, Dom, don't run out there like an idiot. Alright. Oh, haven't done this yet. Woo!
I need ammo.
Are you kidding me?
Bring it!
More Nasher ammo, but that's not what I need. I need my goddamn Lancer back. Really? Alright, let's try this again. One bullet left. Come on! Really? So what now? I guess I gotta come around from the other way. Yep, that'll do it.
I need ammo.
I can see that. I think he has a lantern. Hold on.
I do. Nice!
Yep. Lancer! It's been too long. Come back.
I need it. Good to go.
Thank you. Oh. I'll never leave you again. And actually, I'm all out of time, guys. I have to end it here. I want to thank you for watching. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more. Share this video around. Share it with your friends. Share it with other YouTubers. I don't care. Do what you can do to help me out, guys. I will catch you in the next part. Later on.